Best experience, we recommend you wear your headphones. Yeah, so everybody who has my stream on speaker, put some headphones on, right? Right, right, right. Nah. Sally fully transitioned to playing the finals. Hell yeah, this is the kind of indie games I like. This looks nice. Oh, I love the sounds already. Start my journey. Little Sheepy. She's a finals fiend at this point. She is, and she found out they can burn people with the flamethrower. She's gonna start going off. She's a demon for real. You gotta see Sally with the flamethrower. She was killing all the lights. She was burning them up. Hey, I'm alive. Oh, I like this already. This is cute. Whenever I walk on the piano, I feel rumbling. Nice little details. Look how the sheep runs. Boop 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 boop. First steps. Alright. Yo, Bryn. This game's on the family plan too. Just saying. Sukson looking great. One day, Raven, one day. I'm just waiting, dude. According to the blueprints, the entrance should be around here somewhere. Okay, how do I solve this puzzle? I need something heavy on it, right? Do you have Sheepy too? Really? Did you play it? Nah, damn. No! How'd I die already on fucking Sheepy, dude? That's not happening again. I'm sorry, Sheepy. Are you able to run Cyberpunk on PC? Me? Probably not. I mean, probably, but not on high settings. Add death. Okay. Oh, can I sprint? No, it doesn't seem like it. I just have to make this jump somehow. Ooh, but oh, I didn't die? That was supposed to happen? Nice. Oh, there's an achievement I got. I believe I can fly, but no, you can't because you're sheep. If you want to play, let me know. I can be added to the plan. I did add you to the plan, Derek. And then you said it didn't work. Remember? I added you. Ooh, is this a secret spot? Ooh! New music? I found a new soundtrack. Vinyl number one. Damn. When's Silksong coming out, man? Whenever I play these kind of games, I think about Hollow Knight. We can figure that out later, bruh. It seems like there's a hidden place to the right. Oh, I already went there. I already found that. This place is huge. I think I'm lost. Damn. I'll continue to go deeper, but I hope I'll find a way to go up soon. Hmm. I really hope this game's not a demo and it's an actual full game. Cause like, I feel like there's so many demos out there that are really nice and then, like, you have to pay for the rest. We really need to remove this debris. I contact Belgian tomorrow. Problem with all those demos is that when you play the full game, it's not the same. Something happened here.
If you're hearing this message, something went wrong. This is beyond all of us.
Right, this is a cute little sheep right next to a dead body. Something about that doesn't seem right. what a contrast there. Can I get up? No, I can't get up there. Oh, I can do this pretty quickly. Parkour with Sheepy. Is that a bear? Is this a boss fight? Bruh. There's boss fights in the Sheepy. Okay. But how am I supposed to fight, bruh? I have no weapons. I'm just a sheep. Oh, wait. No, I have a plan. Oh, that's cool. When you skip it, just... When you skip it, like, fast forwards. Patches, the lost bear. Run! Yeah, swing and miss, Patches. How about that, huh? Come on. Sweat! Yeah, I thought so. Yeah. I got him. I got Patches. Easy. Oh, I can double jump. Ooh. Oh, Patch is still alive. Oh. Man, this game... The audio, the graphics, so cool. Hi Patches, it says hi Patches, you made a new friend. Chapter 2, Descent. This place will be switched off soon. If you find this, I recommend you leave as soon as possible. No, geez.
I made it to the lower levels of
Final report, everyone seems to have been evacuated recently. At least everyone could have been saved. Elevators have been disconnected with success. To use them, you'll first need to reactivate the lever, then press the button. Nice. Oh. There you go. Secret area? The way CP sits, little ball of wool. Bruh, who made this game? Huh? I like never heard of this game anywhere. It looks so good. And the music is so good. What the hell? Thomas, if you can finally find a way out of the stuck elevator, I'll be waiting for you outside. I hope you won't die here. It would be too stupid. Okay, I don't know. Oh, that, well, that guy's way dead. Okay, well, he never found his way out, I guess. The whole post-apocalyptic stuff with the cute little sheep, I don't know how it relates yet. But, I'm digging it. Warning, you're forbidden to go down zone 3 before having an equipment chucked by the authorized supervisor. Checked. By the authorized supervisor. Well, that was easy.
Any unauthorized personnel will be subject to permanent removal. Keep calm and carry on.
Calm and carry on. Zone 3 is officially closed. If you're assigned to this area, check with your supervisor about a new assignment. Oh, I'm going anyways. Because I'm Sheepy. Chapter 3, Revelation. Offices of Belgian Inc. How do I press that? Can I press that? Can't. Okay. Oof, a lot of dead people. Oh, how'd I get out there? Seems like I'm gonna have to go back up. It's a little rabbit. Oh my god, that rabbit hauled ass. Oh man, the music is hitting right now. Hold on, music is really hitting. Let me. No! Oh, I didn't mean to quit. I was gonna put the volume up. There we go. Imagine I put start your journey and it resets. That would've been really oof. I've oofed 940 times. Or close to 1,000. Ooh, when you go in the portal, in the that little black hole thing, the music gets distorted for a second. What a cool, nice touch. A nice little touch. Ooh. Yeah. Check the connections again. Oh, I can go. Spin it. Hey, what's taking Tony so long? Oh, that's cute. I need some goddamn coffee. Oh my god, I'm going so fast. Oh my god. Oh. That's cute. Bruh, this game's so good. What the hell? No way. Man, the music is hitting too. Oh shoot. Whoa. Guess I'm down here now. Rabbits! They dipped. Wait, is there something down here? I see a ledge. I knew it. All right, so I gotta find 1, 2, 3, 4 more. Ooh, feels nostalgic here. It does. Parkour. Oh. Shipment summary. Okay, that's too much to read. Found another one. Let me in. Damn it. Thank you. Oh, it's the rabbits again. Where are you going? No way back. We'll see about that. Warning, deep excavations. You're entering an archaeological dig site. Only the research team is authorized. And Sheepy. Come on, there's a dead guy over here. I gotta check this out. Oh, Jesus. Okay, not going there. What the hell? Sheepy got destroyed. I would never have imagined finding... Okay, hold on. Maybe the music is where it was for a reason. I would never have imagined finding the ruins of an ancient civilization so far underground. Looks like they were using the crystals, but we can't figure out yet. Oh, shoot. She be getting powers? Oh, hell yeah. Oh! It reminds me of Ori. Yeah, the colors remind me of Ori. Oh my god! Oh my god! Sheepy can... Oh my god! Sheepy can just sprint! Oh my goodness! I didn't expect that. Oh! Okay, I'm gonna keep dying here because this is... Hold on. Oh my god, that's so cool. Go, Sheepy, go! Oh, Sheepy's on four legs. Oh, the music ended because I got stuck. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, let's start this. Oh, okay, hold on. I messed up again. Alright. Let's go again. Oh, that's so cool! What the hell? No. Bruh, you're telling me this is all free? What the fuck? Oh, I missed the things. Oh no, I missed the things again. I ruined it. Oh, that is so cool. I ruined the most of that because I could have taken a cooler path, but that's just wow. That was really fun. Chapter 5 Purgatory. Wait, but I never got all the level. I never got all the levers. Oh. Wait, I can't double jump anymore? Oh no, I can. Okay. Okay, I gotta sprint more then. Oh, yeah, I gotta use my sprint ability. Nah, I'm gonna leave. Oh. If this experiment succeeds, Belgium will be instantly propelled to the rank of the most powerful industry in the world. As an investor, I have to witness this historic event. Ooh. Hell yeah. Wait, what's that? Is that a mole? Oh, it's an evil mole. Oh wait, that's Patches again? Bruh, Patches, what do you have against me, bro? Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, Patches. Wait, how am I supposed to kill you this time? I don't have a weapon. I love how the skip is just like a TV kind of thing. That's cool. Oh, why does Patches look so... Wait, whoa, okay, but how do I fight against Patches? What? Okay, I guess I'll just dodge for now. Oh, yeah, whenever I get close, I just get destroyed. They need to give Sheepy a weapon. Okay. Keep dodging until that happens. Gotcha. Nice. What you gonna do now, Patches, huh? I'm too fast for you. What did you do to Patches? I didn't do anything. Patches is the one keep going after me. I'm defending myself against Patches over here. What's this? I got an achievement. You showed Patches who's the boss. Wait, what? It says to press this button, but nothing's happening. Oh. I can fly? Okay. Sheepy getting some crazy powers. Oh. Oh, I almost messed that one up. Damn it. Nice. What's this? Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. We're outside? Chapter 6, apotheosis. What?
This message might be my last entry. I'm out of food, water, and have no way of getting away from.
Ooh, the sky's so beautiful. Oh, this game became Celeste now. No! Oh no. I somehow survived that. Oh shoot. Ah. Oh. The game became Celeste. What the hell? Damn it. I gotta run. Thank you. No! Ah. Damn it. It really is Ori vibes. Yeah, right now it turned into Celeste because I have to parkour. Makai would have enjoyed this. Honestly, yeah, Makai would have loved this. In order to complete your journey, you must return the powers you were given. Your story in this world is coming to an end. Your destiny is waiting for you. Where do I go? Wait, where am I supposed to go now? Oh, that's not where I was supposed to go. Fuck, I gotta do this all over again. Okay, it said I need to give up my powers, but how do I... where do I go for that? Oh, what? What the heck? Is Teddy gonna come back? Oh, no. I thought it was gonna be Teddy. Okay, how do we activate? You won't 1v1 mean basketball, huh? That's so random. Am I supposed to do something with this? Let me try jumping. Damn it, it'll just kill me. Oh wait, okay, let me get to this, right? Oh, okay, that was what I was supposed to do. Oh, Teddy is back. God damn it, Timmy. Why does Teddy want to fight me so badly? Oh, hell no. Wait, what? They killed Teddy? Wait, Teddy's protecting me now. Oh shit, Wait, what? Oh. What's happening? Maybe I need to get it to hit this thing. Okay. No, that didn't work. Okay. I think I need Teddy to like hit it or something. Or maybe we go to this. Yeah, I was right. Yo, the music getting a hype. Oh, I lost my power. Oh, I'm giving away my powers. Oh, shit. Okay. Fuck's you summoning? I'm not summoning anything. Yeah. This thing's trying to kill me. Okay, so that's the last one I need to get to. All I have is my double jump now. I lost everything else. I'm a slow little sheep. W Teddy, I don't know why you're helping me now, but you are. No. Oh, what the hell? That's a hard jump. Oh, what the hell? Oh. I made it and then I fell. No! Wait, what? How do I get up there? There you go. The last one. Thanks for the water, Derek. Let's go, Teddy, let's go. The end, you finished the game. Oh my God. The end question mark? Alright. Is that not the end then? Oh, there's probably more, like, I'm guessing extra. Okay, I'll have to do that. Not right now, but I gotta do that then. What on earth? W game. What? Like, this game came out of nowhere. It's free and it was so good. I mean, I know it was super duper short, but like, imagine if that was a full-fledged game. Holy crap. Wow. Adam review? Yeah, 10 out of 10, man.